people always say at book signings, you look better than you do. And I always say, I hope so. This guy really looks terrible.